That's pretty cool.
If I see it, I'll throw it in here.
So if a friend of mine, kiddos coach, he's like, let me watch this thing, see what it is. Is it like, does he have to send me his email?
No, just go to Chainlink Parent, the YouTube channel, Chainlink Parent. And it should be live. There you go, first big strike.
Game changer anyway.
Yeah. Is it going up? think so.
Yeah, these guys, so like you said, they
It looked like he wasn't even trying.
But you can hear the snap.
And it's hitting the pad.
Yeah. Yeah, we saw that at Union with the SDSU. They said the Friday night guy hits
third. Oh, the Friday night guy?
Yeah, he's the Friday night guy. Dude, just the sound of it.
Yeah.
And then Ted picks up a bat and you just hear this crack. It's like
full room. Yeah.
Like machine. They're playing with a band.
Yeah. It's totally different than this.
Yeah, like it's scary. It's almost like going like the cars you pull and then you go to like a NASCAR.
That's a good analogy. Somewhere.
Now, is that the son?
I think it's the youngest brother.
Oh.
Although he looks like the oldest.
Yeah.
People were telling me he's the baby. And that he's the
baby.
There
we go, guys. Like second, third.
Justin. Actually, I think Justin's probably.
I'll put the four.
Yeah, because that name just keeps popping up everywhere. And everyone loves him.
Yeah.
Like, you don't hear a bad thing about him.
They're late. Straighten it out.
Do it again, Dickie.
Don't give up on the pitch.
Come on, bud. Do it again.
Pick the bender up out of his hand.
it up on the mount.
Yep. Gets up on the mount. So one pitch falls off and shoots it. And everybody in there was like, go get on the mount.
Then do they all stand over him and laugh?
Yeah. I showed up and the guy that runs the place was like beside himself. He was like, I'm so sorry. I'm like, no, dude, that's not me. I know my kid.
Yeah, I know what you're dealing with. Understand what he's doing because he wants to feel
of course,
that push
of
coming down the mound.
He's like excited, well, like,
yeah,
I learned
like a new toy.
Yeah.
I get it.
Yeah.
But he's such a clutch.
Yeah.
Or spaz or whatever you want to
really
spaz
is.
Probably.
He's like me. If something can't ease me,
yeah.
If something can't go wrong, you will.
He'll find a way.
Yeah.
Yep.
I have to be very careful.
Yep. Yep.
I should walk around and bubble wrap.
Oh, dude. I got you one. So
well,
there.
Your whole knee and
dude, right before I did this, I bought the Icon glasses because I'm up in Tahoe. CJ's like, come to Tahoe. And I'm like, dude, it's going to be like a grand just in tickets. He goes, buy the Icon glasses. So I get the boys' Icon glasses. It's like $800. So I spent like, it's like $2,000 to get these three Icon glasses. I'm like, all right, so we can go skiing all this year and then all next year. So I was like,
oh, really?
Yeah, it was for like a year and a half. Like, you get, that was the promo. So you get the rest of this year and then all of next year, which is this year.
Yeah.
So I'm like, oh, cool. We get up there, first half a run, I'm taking a video of kiddo and it's slushy. And I'm up there in top and I don't want to chase my skis. So I told the guy that I read with, I'm like, just make it the pro line. Like, I don't want them to pop off. Fucking idiot. Half a run, it didn't pop off. And my knee just goes, click, 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 pop. And half a run in, I won't be able to use this Icon this year either. Dude. So I go right back to the cabin to smoke weed the next 5 days. I was so pissed.
I'm going to save myself $800.
Are you kidding? Plus the trip up. Plus all the kids every time they came home laughing. Going, Dad, it'd be more fun if you were out there. Like, thanks, guys. Oh, yeah, no, you should have fun here in a cabin all by yourself.
That's 2 bags, man.
For a situation. So they chopped out about a thumbnail size bone out of them.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Is that Johnny? It's gotta be Johnny. Now it's Johnny.
You right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Jacker, that looked good.
Hey, so what? Can you grab up?
Be prepared, Brogy.
Vic was killing it last night. He's fired up again.
Yeah, dude, he's doing more of that than hitting. His cousin came out and she's like, why is he dancing out there for making an error in center field?
Yeah.
I don't know, she's like, don't you have to catch the ball to be dancing around?
You look good though. Look good, play good.
Pitch, Aggie.
Great spot for that. Now finish it here.
Let's go! So what? Keep getting your balls.
Chuckles.
Is that a field or is that a single?
Let me get a
throw
with her.
That's an air.
One down. Hey, real back pedal. Turn and run. Turn and run.
Even though you would have been safe at first, if there was nobody on first. I would have been hit because there's someone on first.
Go, Sticks! Hardline drive somewhere, bud.
Jay, sit back on it.
Go, JJ. Go, crank one. Hardline drive somewhere.
Crank bait.
Crank one, bud.
Chuckles. Seriously, dude. Throw rifles back at him. Hit him in the face.
Thank you.
Get him in the seeds.
Wake him up. Hit that. Hit that head with the bat. I'll wake him up.
This is a boy.
Go top.
Yeah.
that, try to that.
Go, one more, let's go ahead.
Jackie.
Hey, boy.
All right. He's hurt. Oh, don't limp now.
Yeah.
Way to go, Ziggy.
Thank you. much true damage.
Yeah, we're like, we're probably like, we have a pitch because you know, arms are sore, guys are missing. Like, dude, pitch everyone you got until you get to the final and figure it out.
And then figure it out, right?
Piece it in.
I mean, that was the...
That wasn't their dude? Oh, the last, I see. Okay. Unless they...
I mean, maybe they're in the state, but we are.
Yeah. Oh, he must be hurt. Yeah, we have some guys.
Although, honestly, I think we hit good pitching better than we hit shit pitching.
I think that's slow pitching.
Yeah. It's not good.
Dude, it is so good. Well, you saw the first game yesterday. They were so out far out. So, you know, talking to them too, how do you train for pool play and bracket play? Yeah. Right? So, okay, pool play. Alright, second half practice. Going to bracket play.
Yeah, I wonder if it's a if they're like,
oh, this guy's lower 90. Yeah, yeah. So they
dial all this stuff down. I wonder if that looks the same, you know?
I know, does 92 look different than 96?
It does. Hey, take that to the left field, man. Put that in the left center gap.
Dude, get violent now. Let's get aggressive. Looking around. anytime we're in a slump.
Just go to left field.
Yep.
We're getting in the tournament. We did it. Spend more money. Keep running.
Nice job, D.
Go play!
Go play!
Aaron, bud.
Take your time, P. It's your time.
Let's go to eat!
Atta boy! One more, do it right here. Bud, doing great.
Football guys too, there's some pretty good kids in that, they'll literally
take them to their workout area,
yeah.
And then that's the same as the team, which is the same as the school. So they can actually do like school work there.
Yep.
And you know, I don't know if it's for online kids or whatever, but they're like, well, how long do they stay there? They can stay there as long as they want, 8 to 4.
Really?
Yeah. That's up in Corona. Like, but that, I mean, if you really want to do this thing, but I hope the hurt.
Yeah, right? Like, and what if it doesn't work? Then what have you done? Right? Like,
so it's still. I don't know when it's going to kick in. I guess it's when they decide to kick it in. We, as parents, still take these people on.
Oh, right. That's all it should be right now.
You're not doing anything.
Nobody's getting a scholarship today. Nobody's getting a
scholarship. I'm 13, 14 years old. Yeah. I know there's some colleges that are looking at the kids, early developers. And I don't know what you get.
But they're looking at them regardless. You know,
yeah.
Like, it's not like you're going to go there and they're going to see you.
Oh, yeah, we saw you play Sweetwater. We know what we get.
Yeah.
So we just think it's a fun thing to do.
Call it!
So it does happen.
Really? He goes,
no question.
It's such a small community within, like, each community, too. You know, like, you know, just think about San Diego. How many folks, you know,
just do
adjacent
this
to baseball?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like,
because this is, it's a really weird thing we're doing here.
All right, bud.
There's not a lot of kids can do it.
Yeah.
And then the ones that can do it, not a lot of parents can do it.
Yeah.
Right? And so to be here doing this kind of stuff, even on these lower tournaments, but, you know, just being here and going in the game itself, like you said, I got every full shot, but maybe not. Maybe he saw something. And we all do, like you can tell. Anybody that has watched any number of games can tell. Oh, just by looking, I get to play.
Yeah, kick, yeah,
you can play.
Whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
Or you see something just different. You know, like, so that's it. It was a good thing for him to have that happen because I've always thought of, like,
you never know when it's going to happen. Get through. That's a long throw. That's a long throw. Safe! Woo! That ankle looks fine. Don't limp now! It looks fine. Let's go get second base.
Come on, Kimpy.
Oh.
They can't do that. Easy.
No, unless it's an injury. Or you just do it.
Just
do it.
No, you can't. Only pitcher catcher.
Bring out the gimp. Yeah, pretend to lift. Pretend to lift. Set him up.
Why does he have to run?
Oh my God, Bob, settle down.
You have to catch him.
Well, then it's just. You can't let him play and then complain about him playing.
Yeah.
Time of a sloth.
Well, his brain stays there, his body just ain't moving.
Yeah.
He's like, his brain goes and like he's stuck there in the ground.
Richie, everyone, bud.
5G signal is messing that up.
It's very similar to radar. Like, whenever it's I think it reflects some of the signals, so you'll see, like, weird readings and stuff. Like, we were at, in Arizona, at Sunrise Mountain High School. It's right next to, like, a little regional airport.
Okay.
And you can see it every single time the radar dish flips around. It's either 56 or 100 to 12,000. But that, whatever frequency they're using for that radar right there.
So what are you going to do,
bro? So you have to like kind of position it in a way that's perpendicular to the radar. So like on one field out there is fine.
And you have to get a radar gun or something? It's all radar is on the same thing.
Yeah. So well the stalker uses a different frequency or something. So that one's okay. It's the pocket language specifically.
We're good at
it! I thought 5G was going to help.
Yeah, I love 5G.
Can you tell a difference with 5 and
4?
Yeah, it's huge.
Oh, really?
Massive, yeah.
We're good at it!
Really?
Good.
Do it again, P. He'll give it to you. That's a good pitch.
Get in there, help yourself.
Let's go, Nate!
Yeah.
Hey, keep getting ground balls, P. All good.
Yeah.
turns around. Gets right in his face. You better get on this.
He's
like,
nope. That ain't
mine. Yes! Yes! Those are people, man. And,
stay back on it, P.
Let's go, P.
Like, she got in that guy's face, and the guy was like,
wait, like,
yeah.
Don't
look around, like, is this a joke?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like, it's a setup. Oh, I've seen this before.
Oh, start a fight with the whole restaurant, dude.
Is she still around in the circles? Oh.
And then he got really good.
Oh, so now she's...
Yeah. Hey, guys, leave that up.
Go to press.
Humbling. Yeah, three.
Hey, Presto.
Attaboy. Attaboy, P.
Yes.
It is so slow. It's ridiculous. Go the other way with it, right over first base. Right over first base, let's get that RBI.
Step in and send it to right.
Chuggles, go Oppo. CYB, Chuckles, CYB. CYB, Chuckles.
Plus one.
the kid.
All right, JJ.
Good job, bitch.
Time to get crunk.
Mad Hammer.
Nobody chuckles.
Go, Chuck, be annoying!
Nobody chuckles!
Yeah, we got time. This counts as a busy.
Chuckles!
Go hammer one to left, bud.
Come on, Chuckles, big secondary.
Hey, bat on ball, bud.
If their team will do it, that's our play. Dude,
get them back into that.
Well, he can't see it.
Big secondary, Chuckles.
Thank you.
Gun him down, Brogy. He's getting itchy over there. Gun him. Who's covering?
Get it.
boy. Way to go, Jaden. Get in those legs, Connor.
Go, big dog.
Son, get angry at it.
Just take a swat, Creaky. We love you, Creed!
Take my energy.
Till dark.
Yeah.
Now what he doesn't realize is we train in the dark. We can't afford lights either. This is what we do. All right. 3-0 count. Runner on winning run on third. Bottom of the last inning.
Let's go, Creaky Beans!
Nobody else. Connor, get ready for that pass ball, Connor dog. They throw back to Creek. Connor's got to go. Yeah, there's nowhere to throw. All right, Nico.
All good.
Go win it. Go win it.
End it.
On your toes, Con dog.
Ball in play somewhere.
Idea for a net ever.
Hey, get into it. Hit something on the right side.
Dude, that has saved so many outs.
RBI, you got this.
Yeah. Save that us. Best friend, man.
Yeah. On your toes, con dog.
Visit.
Don't go home. Yeah, Brooke. Oh, yeah, second mound visit, Brooke.
Yeah, we don't care. Oh, okay.
For a silver bracket championship. Let's go, Ryder.
Ride or die, right here, bud.
Go, ride or die. There it is. There it is. That's way deep. Oh, that's a deep one.
Hey, nice
try. Hey, Ryder. That's game, baby.
Doing well. Yeah. 96 is old, man.
Ooh, that's up there. You made it.
Hey, did you get this? Where'd you get this guy at?